And that one picked off by Max Ritz. Looking inside, finds his brother Xander. Xander gets his hands free, takes a shot, low to high rip. And that mistake cost Team Maverick as the lead is now 2 as Xander Ritz buries that low to high top shelf. There's Xander Ritz coming around the corner, dangerous from here, takes the shot and then buries it. Pinpoint accuracy coming from Xander Ritz, scoring his second goal of the game, pushing the lead back to 4, and that's a big goal for Team STX.